Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, one half of the Sami Zayn.
Most superstars return from injury with a renewed purpose, but Sami Zayn had the gall to say he'd rather stay on vacation.
Did you see his live show, Saxton? Sami visited some of the most breathtaking parts of the world, and now he's got to compete in this awful town tonight. I can't even remember the name of this place. That's how awful it is.
This happens to be one of my favorite places in the world, Corey.
Doesn't surprise me at all.
And people seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has.
The Phenomenal One.
And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds.
AJ Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
There's the bell, and the leader of the OC, AJ Styles, wants this match to be just another phenomenal victory added to his already impressive record.
He's been the heart and soul of NXT and an annoying complainer on SmackDown Live. Which Sami Zayn showed up here tonight?
It doesn't matter, Saxton. Whatever his mindset, Sami Zayn is still one of WWE's finest competitors.
DDT! Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
Big forearm smash.
Double axe handle.
At the arm. Oh my goodness, crushing it. Rolling neck snap. A fearless assault from Sami.
Things are really going his way now.
AJ Styles caught a bit off guard there,
which is a rare sight.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Going into this match, AJ Styles had to know that he needed to dig deep in his playbook.
Well, lucky for him, AJ has one of the most diverse tool sets of any WWE superstar. Don't reach AJ's level of success by being a one-trick pony.
AJ Styles knows how to pull out all the stops he has up his sleeve. He has tricks up his sleeve we haven't even seen yet.
You can never count AJ Styles out, but his few losses of note have come from bigger opponents who countered Styles' aerial attack.
Beating Styles requires a lot of power and even more luck.
If you're gonna beat Styles, you need a strong move.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at his aggression.
Got him up. The old neck breaker.
Hoping to end it early.
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
There's not much room out there.
DDT face.
face first.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Jeez, I don't like Sami Zayn's chances in this one.
Check out one of the reasons AJ has the moniker of being phenomenal.
What a great match we have here on SmackDown Live.
AJ Styles is impressed with himself right now, but he better watch it.
Side rush and leg sweep.
Seven.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Now trampling the opposition.
2017's Hell in a Cell was a memorable night due to one of the most unforeseen actions in WWE's recent history.
You would think, Michael, that Shane McMahon leaping from Hell in a Cell with Kevin Owens as his target would be the landmark moment we would be talking about.
But it was Sami Zayn's sudden rescue of Owens that became the water cooler conversation.
AJ Styles made him pay there.
Big time! Up across the shoulders. What a sidewalk slam. And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Down into the Falcon Arrow.
Elbow drop. Piercing.
On the topic of Sami Zayn's miraculous rescue, allow me to properly paint the picture. Kevin Owens saw that white light. His soul separated from his body, and he ascended to the pearly white gates, and as he stood there, St. Peter himself said, "Earth still needs you." Then Kevin was provided with a guardian angel in the form of Sami Zayn.
Oh, brother. Exaggerate much? Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Sami Zayn likes his chances here.
Oh, nasty fall.
Sami Zayn with some underdog offense. Sami Zayn has got everything going exactly how he wants it.
Two. Three. Four.
Heavy duty right hand.
Stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference. Oh, a Luma kick from Sami Zayn.
And will this be it? For you, your winner, folks, Sami Zayn. Let's watch again how AJ Styles was toppled tonight.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn!
This one's over, folks. Sami Zayn picks up the win.
AJ Styles is going to have to work a little bit harder to become a true contender in the WWE.
I have no doubt he will.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.